we have willingly given up our privacy with Facebook, who we are, what we look like, what we do. We've given up our privacy with our cell phones, where we're at, what we're doing at that time. So at this point, I have to say this, the facial recognition, man, it at this point to me, it doesn't even make any difference. You know,
just drops in the bucket.